Have you been actively seeking work?
Have you been actively seeking work?
Have you been actively seeking work? You know what they're saying.
Ah, get the door. I saw something to show you out back. Have you got a spare couple of hours?
River Fox the movie, you star. I didn't even think they'd finished making that yet.
Bollocks.
Why can't anyone make a good film from a comic book? It can't be that hard.
Batman was okay.
Yeah, only under Burton, and then it only looked nice.
And?
I know. Don't get you started on the bloke in the red cape.
I think it's the motivation. Film always deals with the reasons why they're there and not what they do.
What do you mean?
Well, every one of these films deals with an origin. Either rewriting it or laying it on so thick that the fans, God bless them, get bored.
I mean, look at your best-known heroes. All that business of parents getting killed and being rich. We know all that. Isn't it the crime fighting that's important? Not that he's messed in the head.
I don't really see your argument.
Well, that bloke in the red cape is an alien. First hour of that film was wasted on an origin.
All you want is to jump straight into the action.
Having powers kind of helps. Bitten by a radioactive spider is an important part of the plot. But get on with it. Get on with the fighting.
You really don't want much from your films, do you?
Well, the sea cans of lager don't help much. The murder at pizza.
Well, he just came out of nowhere and took my bag back.
And then what happened?
I don't know, he just vanished.
We have no idea who this man was, who we are calling the comic book hero. But we do have an artist's impression of him. Who will he save next?
We'll be right back.
Next.
Bitten by a radioactive spider is an important part of the plot, but get on with it. Get on with the fight.
From the look of these, you've just pulled a muscle, so I give you a prescription and then you're free to go. Hello, can I have my bag back, please? Hello? Thank you.
Have you been actively seeking work?